Come on out, Zerg. Fight us like a man.
I don't think he's gonna come out, Buzz.
I'm not counting on him to come out. I'm just waiting for him to respond.
Sir, what are we gonna do? They won't come in.
We will do what we always do, and that is wait. We will not go out to him, and he will not come into us. He will grow impatient, and then he will come into us, and then we can stop him.
So, Buzz, how are we gonna get to him?
We're gonna wait for him.
Sir, Buzz just said he's gonna wait too.
Wait, how did you hear him?
I don't know, I guess I have advanced hearing. Anyway, your plan isn't gonna work, I guess.
Very well. If simply waiting for him to get impatient won't work, I know another way to draw the light year in. Buzz, if we just sit here, nothing's gonna happen.
Yeah, the purple guy's right.
Thanos?
Sorry, Thanos is right.
Look, guys, just stop arguing. We're gonna wait here, and that's what we're gonna do. Oh, you're not gonna need to wait here. You're invited in.
Oh my god! It's you!
You're right. It's me. The clone of you.
What are you doing here?
Silence, Rockman. I'm not here for any of you. I'm only here for Buzz.
What do you need me for?
Zerg would like to have a chat with you, Buzz. Only you. So you must come with me. Alone. I'll go with you, but I'm not going alone. I'm taking Joe with me.
I don't want to go in there.
Oh. See, I guess now you just have to come with me alone. And if you try to bring any of your other friends, they're gonna die.
Okay, I guess I'll go with you.
Hello there again, my son. How have you been?
Pretty good, actually. Well, before I saw you.
First of all, ow. Second of all, clone, go back outside. Make sure none of Buzz's friends try to get in and stop us.
Right away, sir.
So you got help from Kanye West, the former ruler of the world, but soon to be dead former ruler of the world.
No, father. He is a changed man.
Ho ho ho. Father, I see you have accepted the truth.
The only truth that I've accepted is that you're a monster.
Monster, villain, menace, I've heard it all.
What's the point of all this? Why do you want to have a chat with me?
Because my master will be here in a couple weeks. And when he comes, all hell will break through on this planet. And I need your help to stop him.
I'm never gonna help anyone like you. Besides, what's his master's name?
His name is Jeff Bezos. He thinks that all humans should be ruled over by someone. He thinks humans must be always ruled over and must always suffer because they are undeserving of freedom. And he's the most evil and powerful being in the universe. Even more powerful than the Snoop Dogg.
What? That's not possible. No one's more powerful than Snoop Dogg.
But he is. Now, son, please join me. Help me. Help me overthrow him.
No. Never. I'll never join you. You killed my father.
No. I am your Wait, I already told you I'm your father. Why did you even say that I killed your father when I am your father?
I don't know.
So, Mr. Clone, how much time do you think you and your master have left to rule the world?
Oh, I don't know. Actually, I do know forever. We're always gonna rule the world.
And that's where you're wrong, Mr. Clone. We're gonna stop you.
Yeah, I don't really care about stopping you and your master. The only reason I'm doing this is so I get to enslave a bunch of British people, so, you wanna fight?
Why would I fight you?
Well, because I've lost to Buzz Lightyear before while I had the Great Popsicle, which is like the thing that makes him the most powerful being in the universe, which is kind of embarrassing, but I've been training myself, so I want to redeem myself and beat a Buzz Lightyear. It's not THE Buzz Lightyear, but a clone of him. And also, I just want to save my British people quickly.
Okay. A fight you want? A fight you will get. Looks like I got you, Mr. Kanye.
Well, I guess I just can't beat Buzz Lightyear.
Yup, that's right. Now prepare to die, Mr. West.
Wait, what?
No, you're not gonna kill him!
Look at your friends out there, Buzz. They're all gonna die if they keep doing what they're doing. They're no match for my creation. Please join me, and your friends won't die.
Never. I'll never join you.
Then what will you do, son? You are all out of options. There is no escape, and you cannot possibly stop me.
I don't know how I will stop you, but all I do know is that I'll never join you.
If you are not with me, if you will not join me, then you are my enemy.
Oh, I see how it is. You're gonna fight your own son. Challenge accepted, Father. Who's next? Who do I have to beat next? Who's up for the challenge?
None of us are.
Yeah, the only person who wanted to fight you was Kanye, for some reason.
Yeah, I just wanted to redeem myself from my failure on beating Buzz Lightyear, but...
Okay, then. If no one else wants to fight me, I guess I'll just have to kill Kanye.
I'll fight you.
Wait, what?
I'll fight you.
Very well.
Psych, I'm not gonna fight you. Bye, bitch. Thanks, Joker. No problem.
So now that we got him, do we just go in and out Buzz?
I guess so.
Father, please, don't do this.
No. I must do it, son. You will not join me, so I must kill you.
Would you really kill your own son because they didn't help you with something?
Oh yes, I would. And I'm about to do it right.
What the hell? Who shot him?
That would be me, Mr. Buzz.
Thanks, Joker. Wait, where'd the clone go?
Wait, he also shot that guy.
Yeah, it was pretty cool.
Oh, nice. Good job, Joker.
Thanks, Buzz.
Hey, Kanye. You're not as bad as I thought you were. I mean, you may have killed my whole family, but you're actually a pretty nice guy.
Oh, thanks, Thanos. I appreciate it.
So, can I come with you to Antarctica and rule Antarctica with you?
Wait, are you being serious?
Yeah. Can I come with you?
Yeah, of course you can.
Oh my god, yay! Best friends forever!
Yeah, best friends forever.
Okay, that's cool. Anyway, Zerg said he had a master
named Jeff Bezos, who's like the most powerful being in the universe, more powerful than Snoop Dogg. He's gonna come take over the world in a couple weeks or something.
Wait, are you being for real? That'd be like our fifth time having to save the world.
Yeah, but let's be honest, that's never gonna happen.
Man, it sure is nice being king of Antarctica.
Yeah, I bet it is.
Master, when are we going to get our food? We haven't been fed in weeks.
You'll get your food when you stop saying Tuesday. Oh wait, you can't stop saying Tuesday, so I guess you're never gonna get fed again.
Oh, that isn't very nice.
What the hell? Who are you? What do you want?
What I want is to take over the world. And I think you know who I am.
You're a monster.
What makes you think you're unstoppable and you're the most powerful being in the universe?
I don't think I am. I just know I am.
Oh, we'll see about that.
Ew.
Wait.
Why aren't you feeling any pain?
We are in the age of Jeff Bezos.